In this video today, we will see how to change the background of Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Now, this is a new feature that is introduced in iOS 15. So what I will do, I will go ahead and I will open Safari browser at first. And then I will tap on this tab option here. And then I will select this plus icon. So after that, I will scroll down and go to edit. Now if you see, there is an option here, background image. I have to enable it, and I can select any of the image from here. Or else if I have to select my own picture, I have to tap on this plus icon, and then I can select any picture. So let me just select this picture for reference. After that, I will close this window, and if I go here, you can see the background of Safari is changed. Now if I want to remove the background, what I will do, I have to again scroll down and go to edit, and then I can tap on this cross icon here to remove the background image. Or else I can just switch off this option, background image, and then if I go back, you can see the background image is removed. So in this way, you can apply background image on Safari and remove it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.